We can use LINQ query expressions in SQLite.net to extract and filter data from our database. Language Integrated Query, or LINQ, is a built-in feature of C# and VB.net that allows for standardized data queries across different data sources, and we can see some examples here. SQLite.net implements a small number of the LINQ extension methods, allowing you to query your database using some common LINQ methods. Now, in a previous section, we learned that the SQLite connection table method returned a table query. And table query exposes common LINQ methods which can be used to query the data. This is done in SQLite.net through methods defined on the table query class. And this includes support for the common LINQ operators such as where, order by, and count. And the LINQ statements translate the C# expression to a SQL query. So we can use LINQ syntax as shown here, or the extension methods directly, and the LINQ syntax or the extension methods get evaluated by the SQLite.net library and turned into the equivalent SQL query. They're not only convenient, but they're more efficient than pulling everything into memory and sorting through the data as objects. And another interesting feature in SQLite.net is that common string and array operators are parsed as expressions and will affect the generated SQL query. So for example, contains, starts with, and ends with all turn into a variation of a like statement. Let's look at some code. Here, we use starts with on a property which is mapped to a column. This will be translated to a like statement in SQLite.